Hello, fellow YouTubers. This is Derek Duct Tape here. And those who have subscribed, I'd like to say thank you for subscribing. Thank you very much. Those who are new here or here for the first time, still like to say thank you for coming on and give you a very special welcome to this channel. Welcome here. And everyone else, thank you for going to my channel and watch my videos. Today, I'm going to show you more things you can make out of duct tape. So as we go, here it is. Now the first thing I've made is this thing with a face here. I don't know what it's for. I just thought, okay, just to do it. So right here it is. Now I've already made a few of these and people have taken them for some reason. I'm not sure. But here it is. And here's a feather. So here's another thing I've made. Fishes, right here. I have one of them.
Four fails, all right.
Here, another. Another. And another one. The little fishies here.
Cool.
And what goes after little fishes? We have a big fish. Right here. And of course, everything else make a duct tape. As you see here, I have more flowers, which if you go on this channel a lot, you know I make these out of duct tape. But I'll show them again, because I can. Flowers right here. Another thing I made is I look people are liking these, but just try to make another stick figure here. Right here it is. The wind got him. Looks like it's dancing, but here it is. Here it is. So that's my newest up-to-date stuff I made with duct tape. So here it is. This is Derek Duct Tape here saying don't forget to subscribe, comment, share, hit the like button, and hit the notification button so you can see more videos of this. So this is Derek Duct Tape here saying see you later. Bye.